everyone! Welcome to another episode of DIY Video Tutorials. And today, we are going to do a polo reconstruction video wherein gagamitin natin ang polo shirt ni Joseph and we will turn it into a pambahay terno. So, we will make a shoulder tight top matching with pajama shorts. So, continue watching and hope you like it.
Here are the materials you will need for this project: an oversized polo, old pair of shorts, scissors, pins, tape measure, tube top for reference. A sewing machine may be optional, you can sew it by hand. You will also need sewing thread. We will start by making the shoulder tie top. We will divide the polo shirt into two parts. Upper portion will be used for the top, and the lower portion is for the shorts. Cut the fabric and use the tube top as a reference for your measurement. This will create two squares. Secure the front fabric where buttons are located using a straight stitch. Face the fabric wrong sides together, sewing the first hem using a straight stitch. Cut and clean up the excess fabric in preparation and sewing the second hem. Face the fabric right sides together to sew the second hem. Hem all the raw edges, creating two folds and sewing a straight stitch. Using the excess fabric, cut two long strips to create tube top band. Cut the elastic band comfortable enough for your chest measurement. Insert the elastic to the tube top band. Connect both ends of the band by sewing a straight stitch. Attach the band dun sa tube top na nagawa na natin by using a straight stitch all over the tube top. Cut and sew 4 strips of fabric for our straps facing wrong sides together. Cut the excess fabric and turn the tube inside out. Iron out all the rough edges. Try on the tube top, measure, and place the straps where you want it to be. Secure the straps by pinning on the fabric. Place the back straps parallel to the front straps as measured earlier. Pin the straps to secure. Attach the straps by sewing a straight stitch. Do the same steps for all the 4 straps. Yeah. Connect the front and back straps by tying a ribbon to secure. Second part of this project is to create the shorts. Unfortunately, I've accidentally deleted all the videos of the most important and essential steps in creating the shorts. So we'll make another video tutorial in creating the pajama shorts. As for now, I'll briefly walk you through on how to create it. Get the old pair of shorts and use it as a pattern in creating your pajama shorts. Cut out the same measurement as your old pair of shorts from the excess fabric from the polo shirt. Cut two pieces, creating a left and right parts. Connect the left and right parts of the shorts by sewing a straight hem to all the raw edges. Then we can create the waistband. Measure the waistband from your old pair of shorts and cut the same measurement of elastic band. Attach the elastic band to your created pajama shorts and iron out all the rough edges. There you go, our terno pambahay. Another super easy and simple project na pwedeng-pwede niyong itry while staying at home. I'm hoping you enjoyed this video tutorial and thank you for watching.